Good afternoon, one and all. Respected madam, dear teachers, and all my cute little children. It's my privilege today, being reading day, to address all of you about the benefits of reading. Why is reading important? It is important because it is a habit that make you a better person. Biographies of great men and women tell us that most of them became great because of the inspiration they got from reading books, especially during their childhood days. This day is observed every year on the 15th of October, and it is the birth anniversary of our late President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who was a strongly advocated reading more as a necessity rather than her hobby. Reading has several merits which can't be discussed in an hour or two. Let us all promote it by giving our share to it. So we have gathered here to enhance the habit of reading by presenting speeches, essays, drawings, and other activities. So let's start the program of this day, also called as a No School Bag Day, with our beloved HM Mrs. Jagruti Vade Madam, and under her guidance, we shall start the program now. So, with immense enthusiasm, I would like to call Mrs. Nilambari teacher to do the photo pujan of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Over to you, Nilambari miss. Thank you so much, Miss, for garlanding the photo of our Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. As we know, our best book is equal to 100 good friends, but one good friend is equal to a library. All libraries in schools and colleges would set up Dr. Abdul Kalam Reading Katta, or an informal platform where students can gather and discuss about books, writers, and library works. So, to add something more to our knowledge, now I would like to request our Vankhede sir to say few words about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Over to you, sir.
Thank you, madam. Respected principal, the chief guest, all the teachers, parents, and my dear students, everyone is welcome at the online celebration of Vachan Prerana Din. The name Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is motivation as wings of fire for everyone who wants to win. Success is not a matter of chance, it's a matter of choice. It's not a thing to be waited for, it's a thing to be achieved. Knowing this principle asks for thinking, which is a sign of human existence. All of the creatures in the world, humans are physically the most ill-equipped. A human cannot fly like a bird, outrun a leopard, swim like an alligator, nor climb trees like a monkey. A human doesn't have the eyes of an eagle, nor the claws and teeth of a wild cat. Physically, humans are helpless and defenseless. A tiny insect can kill them, but nature is kind and reasonable. Nature's greatest gift to mankind is the ability to think. Reading books will make you use the greatest gift, ability to think, to its full potential. Dreams high because it is not anyone's monopoly. and devote or sacrifice all your luxuries to make your dreams come true. As Epictetus says, dream is not what you see in sleep. Dream is something which doesn't let you sleep. On the way of achieving your goal, you may taste many failures. But a short and powerful message to everyone is that don't quit. Always remember, every success story is also a story of failure. People don't see the failure, they only see the end result. And they think the person got lucky. He must have been at the right place at the right time. We'll be remembered by the world. Giving something to the world rather than taking something from the world. Our greatest responsibility is to pass on a legacy that coming generation can be proud of. So, life should be great rather than long. Don't forget, man lives deeds, not years. Isliye har ek baat achhi tarah se kijiye, kyunki choti choti baatein achhi tarah karne se hi paripurnata aati hai. और परिपूर्णता एक कोई छोटी बात नहीं. और एग्जिस्टेंस अंडर दिस सन मस्ट बी मीनिंगफुल. हियर इज अ शॉर्ट स्टोरी. अ बॉय वाज ड्राविंग इन अ रिवर एंड ही शाउटेड फॉर हेल्प. अ मैन पासिंग बाय जंप्ड इनटू द रिवर एंड सेव्ड बॉयज लाइफ. एज द मैन वाज लीविंग द बॉय सेड थैंक यू. द मैन आस्क्ड फॉर व्हाट. द बॉय रिप्लाइड फॉर सेविंग माय लाइफ. The man looked into the boy's hand and said, son, make sure when you grow up that your life was worth saving. You all will have to prove that. Is our life worth saving? Where vision is 1 year, cultivate flowers. Where vision is 10 years, cultivate trees. And where vision is eternity, cultivate people. Which is not far from easy with the help of good books. And next few words are for parents. Nothing worthwhile in life comes without a struggle. As parents, we have to tend to hurt the ones we love most because we don't allow them to struggle to gain strength. Prepare your child for path and not the path for your child, because a smooth sea never made a skillful mariner. Teaching the right values to our children is parents and teachers' prime responsibility. तुमच्या मुलाचं हसू झालं तर ते लाजाळू बनतं. टवाळी झाली तर ते भिडस्त बनतं. लाजीरवाण जीवन वाट्याला आलं तर अपराधी उत्तीचं बनतं. नाकारलं गेलं तर भित्र बनतं. उत्तेजन मिळालं तर आत्मविश्वास बनतं. सहनशीलता अनुभवास आली तर संयमी बनतं. कौतुक केलं गेलं तर योग्यता जाणायला शिकतं. प्रामाणिक वागणूक दिली गेली तर योग्य अयोग्य समजू शकतं. सातत्याने टीका केली गेली तर नकारात्मक कृतीचं बनतं. सुरक्षित बालपण मिळालं तर विश्वास उरतं. स्वीकार केल्या गेल्याची भावना जोपासली तर खरं प्रेम शिकतं. काळजी घ्या, पेराल तसं उगवतं. देर आर मेनी लिटल वेज टू एनलार्ज युअर चाइल्ड्स वर्ल्ड. लव ऑफ बुक्स इज द बेस्ट ऑल. Read the life histories of people who have turned negative into positive, adversity into advantage, stumbling blocks into stepping stones. They refuse to let disappointment and failures to pull them down. Don't wait. Bring your thoughts into action. क्योंकि इंतजार करने वालों को सिर्फ उतना ही मिलता है जितना कोशिश करने वाले छोड़ देते हैं. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for giving us such a wonderful information. As we know, small things done with a great love will change the world. Likewise, today we have a person who always helps us and our school with a great devote. That is our SMC chairperson, Mrs. Varalakshmi Gore. So now I request our principal, ma'am, Jagruti Vade, to welcome our chief guest. It's over to you, madam.
Yes.
थैंक
वरलक्ष्मी जी, आपका इस प्रोग्राम में बहुत बहुत हार्दिक स्वागत है. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू मैडम. थैंक यू.
so much, madam. Even thank you so much, Varalakshmi ji, for joining our program.
Okay, madam. Okay.
Proceed.
Happiness can be found even in the darkest of time if only one member to turn on the light. That type of light is been lightened in our school by our lovely principal ma'am, Mrs. Jagruti Vade. So I would now I would like to request our craft teacher, Mrs. Pratibha, to welcome our madam. It's over to you, Pratibha miss.
Welcome, madam.
Thank you so much.
You must give everything to make our life as beautiful as the dreams that dance in your imagination. Likewise, I would like to request our HM to encourage our students and teachers by saying few words. Over to you, madam.
Thank you. Good afternoon, children. Good afternoon to all my sweet, sweet little stars and my all lovely teachers. You know, children, I really like to speak with you all daily, you know. And for that only we all are celebrating these online programs. I like to see you. I like to speak with you. Okay. So today again we are here for the online celebration of birth anniversary, birthday of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. You know, he was a great person, students, and a very students, all our India honored him for with many Nobel Prizes, and Bharat Ratna Puraskar also he got. You know, children, I would explain you some story. I would like to share a small story of Kalam sir, because many teachers will say many thoughts, many books he has written, but ek chhota sa story hai jo aapke liye hai. You know, children, he was a very, very, very poor, belongs to poor family, and his father was a fisherman. He used to go by boat, small boat, to school. एक छोटे से गांव में इंद्रामेश्वरम, तमिलनाडु में एक छोटा सा गांव था रामेश्वरम, वहां पर वो रहते थे. एंड ही यूज टू गो बाय बोट, छोटा सा जो बोट होता है, नाव होती है, ही यूज टू गो बाय बोट फॉर हिज स्कूल. एंड फुल लाइफ में, उनके पूरी लाइफ में उन्होंने बहुत स्ट्रगल किया है. तो ये बात आज मैंने क्यों बताई है आपको, यू नो चिल्ड्रन, ही वॉज लाइक टू यू ओनली. सेम उनका जो फाइनेंशियल कंडीशन था वो आपकी तरह ही था, करेक्ट. सो आज के दिन इफ ही बिकम अ मिसाइल मैन, ही इफ ही बिकेम इन हिज लाइफ अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग लेखक, राइटर. ही वॉज राइटर, ही वॉज he was a former president of our India, and he belongs to a poor family like you children. So, and he loves book, he fond of books, bahut sari books padhte the daily. He was a studious student, you know, studious yani bahut padhai karne wale. So aaj ke din unko yahi shraddhanjali hai ya unko apni best wishes hai ki aaj ke din if you will start, you will promise me that you we will read daily 2 pages of books. You know children, aap log apni padhai ke books to padhte hi ho, correct, wo to aapki padhai ki books ho gayi, but you know reference books hai ya story books hai ya comics hai, anything if you will read daily, so you will increase your knowledge. And our government also supporting we all, ye jo sab policies hai governments ki, के जो जो ग्रेट पर्सनालिटीज है, ग्रेट लीडर्स है, उनके बर्थडे हो या डेथ एनिवर्सरीज हो, कुछ एक संदेश दिया जाता है समाज को, सोशल संदेश है ये आप लोगों को सोशल मैसेज है कि इनके जो डेज है, इनके जो बर्थडेज है या इनके जो डेथ एनिवर्सरीज है, अपने गवर्नमेंट ने अभी पॉलिसी कर दी है कि इनको याद हम किस तरह से करें. सो दैट इज मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर यू चिल्ड्रेन. सो टुडे यू ऑल विल प्रॉमिस मी एंड यू विल स्टार्ट रीडिंग डेली. एवरीवन, अगेन वंस अगेन आई एम गिविंग अवॉर्म फुल हैप्पीएस्ट वाचन प्रेरणा दिन दैट इज यू नो चिल्ड्रन वी कॉल रीडिंग रीडिंग डे टुडे इज रीडिंग डे एंड यू विल प्रॉमिस मी दैट यू विल रीड डेली टू टू पेजेस ओके थैंक यू जयश्री टीचर एंड यू मे प्रोसीड
थैंक यू मैडम फॉर योर एनकरेजमेंट एंड योर फ्यू वर्ड्स ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ फॉर्मर प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम्स बर्थ एनिवर्सरी दैट इज 15th of October, the state government had urged all the schools, colleges, and offices to observe Vachan Prerna Divas, that is, Inspire to Read Day, claiming that technology and gadgets have almost taken over the habit of institutions to develop ideas and programs to once again cultivate the habit of reading. Among the youngsters, the Department of Higher and Technological Institute has mooted the plan to observe No Gadget Day once a month wherein the students will urge not to use any form of social media platforms such as the Facebook, Twitters, and instead to read the books. Educational institutions have also been asked to organize various activities on the importance of books and conduct essays, speech, slogans, writing or speaking competitions on the eve of the birth anniversary. Now, we will move further towards our kids to see their performance. Now, I would like to call Yadna Sajotri from the Standard First to present himself.
Hello friends, my name is I am in standard first. Today is Dr. Abdul Kalam's birthday. I am going to read some sentence about Dr. Abdul Kalam. Dr. Abdul Kalam was 11th president of India. Dr. Abdul Kalam is known as Missile Man of India. Dr. Abdul Kalam wrote many books. I like Dr. Abdul Kalam very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Yadna. You have said very well. Thank you so much. Now, I would like to call Amrita Rani Gupta from Standard 2nd to quote reading of Abdul Kalam's.
Hello everyone, my name is Amrita Rani. I study in standard 2nd. My school name is Anand Nagar Dance School. If want to sign like a sun, first done like a sun. Thank you.
Thank you, Amrita Rani. Now I would like to call Rishi Bhagat from Standard 3rd to story reading The Dinner of My Life. It's over to you, Rishi.
Yes, miss.
Start.
My name is Rishi Anil Bhagat. My school name is Anand Nagar Municipal English School. My teacher name is Thardi. Today we are celebrating birthday of Dr. Abdul Kalam. So now I am going to read the story. The name of story is The Dinner of My Life. When Dr. Abdul Kalam was a school student, that time his science teacher invited him for dinner at his house. The science teacher was always trying to break social barriers. Abdul Kalam was so happy to have dinner at teacher's house, but he was afraid of teacher's wife because she was very strict about religion. She didn't allow Muslim in her house. Next day, Abdul Kalam went for dinner. teacher's wife did night to the Hutu Abdul Kalam. Then teacher Sidney took out the fish and said, food himself. When Dr. Abdul Kalam was, even his teacher invited him for dinner again in next week. Why observing the meditation of Abdul Kalam, teacher told him not to let up. Because problem says to be faced to change a system. In next week again, Abdul Kalam ran for dinner at teacher's house. That time teacher's wife said to with her own hands, she might be realized all humans are same. Science teacher Abdul Kalam inspired to be human and face any challenges with a true character. Thank you, Miss. Thank you, Madam.
Thank you, Rishi, for your wonderful story. Now I would like to call Lakshmi Sharma from Standard 4th. To story reading The Cows and the Tiger. Lakshmi Sharma from Standard 4B, she is going to read a small moral story, The Cows and the Tiger.
Good afternoon to all teachers. My name is Lakshmi Sharma. Main 4B mein padhti hu. Aaj 15 October hai. 15 अक्टूबर को वाचन प्रेरणा दिवस मनाते हैं, तो आज मैं इंग्लिश का स्टोरी रीडिंग करूंगी। स्टोरी का नाम है द काउ एंड द टाइगर। फोर काउ लिव इन अ फॉरेस्ट नियर अ मीडो। दे वेर गुड फ्रेंड्स एंड डिड एवरीथिंग टुगेदर। दे ग्रेड together and stay together because no tiger or lion were able to kill them for food. But one day the friends fought and each cow went to graze in a different direction. A tiger and a lion say this die and decided that it was the perfect opportunity to kill the cow they had in a bush, and surprises the cow and killed them all one by one. Thank you, Miss.
Thank you, Lakshmi. You read very well. Now, I would like to call Sangam Gupta from Standard 5th to say the story, short story of Abdul Kalam. Sangam Gupta from Standard 5th. He's going to read a short story about Abdul Kalam. Okay, Sangam, start.
More than 80 years ago, a boy was born in a small village called Rameshwaram. Rameshwaram is in Tamil Nadu, a state in India. The boy's name was APJ Abdul Kalam. Abdul was from a poor family. To help his family, Abdul would distribute newspaper after school. Abdul was a very hard-working student who would often study for long hours. Abdul's hard work helped him reach one of the best colleges in India. In college, Abdul studied science for 4 years. Abdul Kalam's hard work in college helped him become a scientist. He created many missiles and came to be known as Missile Man of India. After working as a scientist for many years, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam became the President of India. He was the president of India from 2002 to 2007. During his time as president, Dr. Abdul Kalam made lakhs of children. He loved interacting with children. And thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Sangam. You have read the story very well. Thank you so much once again. Now I would like to call Shweta Chaure from Standard 6 to present her speech.
Yes, miss. Namaste, miss.
Good afternoon, start.
Good afternoon. Good morning.
Good afternoon.
Respected principal, dear teachers, and all my dear friends, it is my privilege today being reading day to address all of you about the benefit of reading. Why is reading important? It is important because it is a habit that can make you a better person. Biography of great men and women tell you most of them became great because of the inspiration they got from reading books. Especially during the childhood days. This day is observed every year on 5th October as it is the birth anniversary of our late Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Strongly advocate reading more as a necessity rather than just a man hobby. Book note only motivate, but they also give knowledge. Even though technology has bought in many chess to the why we read, it has only forced our ability to get connect to different source of knowledge through reading. Therefore, I strongly message each one of you. Thank you to collect the habit of reading so as to derive more benefit, more. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you, Shweta, for your nice information. Now, I would like to call Asawari Mohite from Standard 7 to deliver her speech.
My name is Asawari Amol Mohite, Standard 7. My school principal ma'am name is Jagruti Madam. My cluster name is Gaude Sir. Good afternoon, respected principal, ma'am, world teachers, sirs, seniors, and all my dear friends. Today I will speak on my topic, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, real name Dr. Abul Fakir Jain Ullabuddin Abdul Kalam. He was born on 15 October 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. His father name is Jain Ullabuddin Markar Ayyar. His mother name Ashima Jain Ullabuddin. He was student University of Madras. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was India Aerospace Scientist and Politician, who served as the 11th Prime Minister of India from 2002 to 2007. He was get अवार्ड भारत रत्न, पद्मभूषण, पद्मा विभूषण ऑन मेडल. ही वॉज डेथ 27 जुलाई 2015. थैंक यू.
Thank you so much, Asavari, for giving us such a wonderful information about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Thank you once again. Now, I would like to call Ms. Nikita Yadav from Standard 8 to deliver her speech in Hindi. Nikita Yadav from Standard 8 to deliver her speech.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Nikita Yadav from Standard 8P. Today, on the birth anniversary of a great teacher, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, my warm regards to our dear madam and all teachers. 15 October Vachan Prerna Divas. 15 October ka Divas, Maharashtra mein Vachan Prerna Divas ke roop mein varsh 2015 se manaya ja raha hai. जिस महान इंसान ने छोटे से गांव से निकलकर राष्ट्रपति पद तक पहुंचने की क्षमता रखी, ऐसे महामानव दिवंगत राष्ट्रपति एवं मिसाइल मैन के नाम से ख्यात शिक्षक एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम जी का जन्मदिवस है. सचमुच हम भाग्यशाली है कि आप जैसे इंसान ने विश्व में अपना नाम कमाया, पर लोगों के दिलों में इस कदर बस गए कि जमाने बदलते रहेंगे पर आपका ज्ञान विज्ञान शिक्षा की दीक्षा को पीढ़ी दर पीढ़ी स्थानांतरित किया जाएगा. जिसकी मुट्ठी में आत्मविश्वास हो, स्वयं मेहनत के पूजक हो और समय के आगे दो कदम चलने का जज्बा हो तो दुनिया के दिलों पर राज कर सकते हैं. ऐसा महामंत्र देखकर नई पीढ़ी के जीवन में नई ऊर्जा भर देने का कार्य किया है. वे बेजोड़ है. आप भले ही हमारे साथ नहीं हो, परंतु आप हमारे हृदय में विराजित हो. आपके कृतित्व एवं व्यक्तित्व को विनम्र अभिवादन. हमारे देश के 11वें राष्ट्रपति, एक ख्याति प्राप्त कुशल वैज्ञानिक लेखक तथा युवा पीढ़ी के पथ प्रदर्शक. जी हाँ, हम बात कर रहे हैं स्वर्गीय श्री एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम जी की, जो न जाने कितने ही लोगों के लिए प्रेरणा बन गए. ये एक उच्च विचारों वाले व्यक्ति थे जिन्होंने तमिलनाडु के छोटे से गांव में जन्म लिया था. अपनी कड़ी तपस्या और उच्च सिद्धांतों के कारण ही वे इस मुकाम तक पहुंचे. भारत के हर घर में उनका नाम बहुत ही सम्मान के साथ लिया जाता है. यहाँ का हर विद्यार्थी उनको अपना आदर्श स्वरूप मानता है. इनके कई कथनों ने युवाओं को नई दिशा प्रदान की. एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम जी ने 12वीं रामनाथपुरम में स्थित स्वच्छ हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल में संपन्न की. तिरुचिरापल्ली के सेंट जोसेफ कॉलेज से स्नातक की उपाधि प्राप्त की. मद्रास की कॉलेज से अंतरिक्ष विज्ञान में स्नातक की उपाधि प्राप्त की. उनका सपना था कि वे भारतीय वायुसेना में फाइटर प्लेन के पायलट बने, पर उनका ये सपना पूरा न हो पाया. फिर भी उन्होंने हार नहीं मानी. उन्होंने भारतीय रक्षा अनुसंधान एवं विकास संस्थान DRDO में प्रवेश किया और हॉवरक्राफ्ट परियोजना का सफल संचालन किया. इसके पश्चात उन्होंने इसरो में कई परियोजनाओं का सफलतापूर्वक संचालन किया, जिनमें से सबसे महत्वपूर्ण है SLV-3 या पृथ्वी का स्थापित किया जाना. इसरो के कार्यकाल में ही उन्होंने कई उपलब्धियां हासिल की, जैसे नासा की यात्रा, भारत का पहला परमाणु परीक्षण, गाइडेड मिसाइल डिजाइन करना आदि. उनके भारत के प्रति योगदान को देखते हुए उन्हें 1981 में पद्म भूषण, 1990 में पद्म विभूषण और 1997 में भारत रत्न से सम्मानित किया गया. 2002 में वे भारत के राष्ट्रपति बने. उनके प्रति भारत के जनता में सम्मान की वजह से उन्हें जनता का राष्ट्रपति, पीपल्स प्रेसिडेंट कहकर संबोधित किया जाने लगा. अपनी निजी जिंदगी में कलाम जी एक सरल तथा अनुसंधान प्रिय व्यक्ति थे. वे बच्चों से बहुत अधिक स्नेह करते थे. वे हमेशा देश के विकास के बारे में सोचते रहते थे. वे गीता और कुरान दोनों का अनुसरण करते थे. उन्हें भक्ति गीत सुनने का तथा वाद्य यंत्र बजाने का बहुत शौक था. 27 जुलाई 2015 को ये मिसाइल मैन हम सबको छोड़कर चले गए और उनका जाना हमारे देश के लिए कभी पूर्ण न होने वाली क्षति थी। शायद आप जानते नहीं होंगे कि गूगल भी उनकी पुण्यतिथि पर अपने होम पेज पर काला रिबन दिखा रहा था। संयुक्त राष्ट्र द्वारा स्वर्गीय डॉक्टर एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम के 97वें जन्मदिन को विश्व विद्यार्थी दिवस के रूप में मनाया गया। उन्होंने युवाओं को प्रेरित करते हेतु कई किताबें लिखी जो बहुत ही प्रभावशाली है, जैसे विंग्स ऑफ फायर, मैनिफेस्टो फॉर चेंज, इंस्पायरिंग थॉट आदि। ये किताबें भी कलाम साहब की तरह प्रेरणादायक है और हम सब आज के दिन ये तय करेंगे कि उनकी सारी किताबें पढ़ेंगे और पूरी निष्ठा से उनके सपनों का समृद्ध भारत बनाने का प्रयत्न करेंगे, तभी उन्हें सही मायने में श्रद्धांजलि अर्पित होगी। थैंक्स एवरीवन।
थैंक यू सो मच निकिता। डू यू नो द थ्योरी ऑफ लाइफ? व्हेन फ्लड कम्स द फिश ईट्स एंट्स, बट व्हेन वाटर ड्राइज द एंट ईट्स फिश। लाइफ गिव्स अस चांस टू एवरीवन, just have to wait for our turn. As we have know that the Abdul Kalam have gave us an inspiration that we should not stop, we should go with the flow, we should always try and try and try. Now we should look forward and see hope. Look within yourself and find yourself what we are. We should check our the strength and we should always try our best. Now I would like to call Mrs. Ratnakala Divedi to give the vote of thanks. It's over to you, Ratna Miss.
Good afternoon to one and all. No duty is more urgent than that of returning thanks. Yes, that's true. And so I, Mrs. Ratnakala, deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. Let me first of all start by giving glory to the Almighty God for making today's occasion a grand success. First and foremost, I thank our SMC member, Mrs. Varalakshmi Gore, who despite her busy schedule has found time to grace this occasion. And I also express my heartfelt thanks to our beloved Madam Mrs. Jagruti Vade for her words of encouragement. Her able guidance has always encouraged and motivated us for her interest, hospitality, and continued support. I owe special gratitude to all the staff for their valuable contribution in their efforts, and the cute little stars for gracing the occasion and making it a memorable day. I would end it with a beautiful quote of the hero of the day, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. It goes like this: all birds find shelter during the rain, but eagle avoids rain by flying above the cloud. Problems are common, but attitude makes the difference. Once again, I thank you all for your attention and cooperation. Thank you very much.